I think today was a very important first step in the Nzanzi Super League, ensuring that the marquee players for the league has been named. The Protea marquee players have been allocated to the various teams who have also been announced today, and it was very exciting seeing the new names. And then also announcing the international marquee, but I think most important today and the center of today's event was the fact that the order for the draft has been determined today by populating the draft matrix, which really determines the order after we've done the lottery today in the first round.
I think it's brilliant. I love the name, Mzansi Super League. I think it's obviously got its South African flavour to it, and that's ideal, I think. And I think there's a lot of excitement. Obviously, new teams, new names, new colours. And I think everybody around the country probably waiting to see how that draft is going to pan out over the next couple of days.
It's great to be involved and firstly to have been picked as one of the hosting teams. I think that's probably something that Joburg per se, or Josie in this instance, has been lacking as a team that, you know, has that name. We are looking forward to it. We hope the Josie Stars do well in the competition.
It's got a bit of the mountain in there, Table Mountain, heavily associated with Cape Town. And then I think the Blitz is just perfect for the format of the game that we're playing, a T20 format. You know, there's not a lot of time to knock it around for singles. Let's get it blitzed. So, yeah, look, I think it's really exciting. I love the logo. I love the name. Obviously, a lot of work has been put into those two things, the name and the logo. And there's a lot of excitement around that.
Yeah, firstly the colours. So Tshwane, you know, Spartans is this new brand in Pretoria, or in Tshwane. So what happens is, you know, everything in Tshwane is light blue. So now the colours have changed. So that's refreshing. It's a new brand as far as all the brands around the country is concerned. So a new idea, everything new. You know, it's going to take a bit of time to get used to it, but refreshing.
We took our inspiration from that magnificent geological feature, Paul Rocks. The town also takes its name from that particular feature. And if you drive into the Paul Valley, that is the most magnificent backdrop that you will see. So that's where we get our inspiration, but we also get the inspiration from the people. A young, vibrant area, and that's why we went with this name. A little bit of a play on the slang, Paul Rocks. So we want to have an exciting, young, urban experience for our fans. Again, coming back to cricket and entertainment, that's what it is.
I think the best word to sum it up is fun, because none of us really know. It's the first one that's ever been there. So you don't know, is it good to pick first? Is it good to pick last? You know, who do you pick? Do you go for your local players? Do you, you know, how do you do that? So I think the guys must have fun in the first year. I think a lot of lessons will be learned in this first season of the Mzansi Super League, but there's not real anxiety, because I think it's almost like the future is a bit unknown. You don't know of any better. So I think fun is probably the best word to describe it.